Today we're going to cover the steel mace switch squat. So here I've got my over under grip. I am squeezing the bar and breaking it over my torso every time I come up on the top. As I squat down, my knees go out, and every time I switch here at the top, I'm in that mace to the face or prayer position. So you're simply going to squat down, come up, and switch there on the top.